Welcome to Crystal Chronicles, before the HD one comes out. I gotta get a feeling for the game, you know? Because I don't be destroyed by anyone online. Even though it's all mostly, you know, co-op multiplayer, but still. This is a big, so I think it's most going to end up being a paid service and only on the console. So, I actually think it is cross-console, but it's going to be for the Switch, the PS4, and mobile phone for some reason. I don't know if it's, let me check. Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles. Remastered online. See. Yes, there is crossplay. But there is crossplay. So yes, Switch players will be able to play with PS4 players and mobile phone players. But it's still for the music. The blackboard makes it It's GameCube graphics! I can't do shit about it! There. I can't skip the intro. It's how they used to do cutscene stuff. Yeah, so let me skip that joke, so.
Keeping close to the path, morning sky watching over. Moving over endless mountains of the heart. Walking to the
Listen, if you don't like it, the HD version is coming out soon. Coming out next month. And it does have crossplay. I'll probably be getting the Switch version. But as I said, crossplay, so it doesn't matter either way. I had a GameCube when I was 7. Never played much because we had a good game. Never played much because he never had good games. Crystal Chronicles is great. The original GameCube one is great. So that's, I mean, that's a big reason why they're doing the remastered version, so. Of course, it'll come on PC for the PC Master Race. It may eventually come out to PC. Square Enix has been really good about that stuff. Village name. As usual, I have to do. As usual. Oh, they put an A instead of an O. It's well, it's the bootleg version. Don't worry about it. It's the bootleg version. So I am looking, it looks a lot better on the stream than this on my TV. The game looks like it's better on a stream than this on my TV. Filter name. This is female Trey. So, what? I know it usually has an A in it, but no, it's female Trey, so it's Tracy. Yes. I think Silky was the, one I was thinking of? Yep, it's Silky. Ah, oh, wait, that's how I do it. It's been a while, but I'm not sure, guys. My family are blacksmiths. This game has no real story though, so don't worry about it. It's just, go play. You get the intro thing, but that's about it. Today you finally step on the board and sorted Mira. You come back safely to Maria, right? You find materials, bring him a weapon. Side quests? I wouldn't say side quests. It's all about do the dungeons. So it's go do whatever. Yeah, pretty much. Oh yeah, we have to get our pet Moogle. This map looks like Florida. Oh god. So this is like, oh, we're gonna give you pet Moogle. And you can give your Moogle a haircut and you can color it and all that. So technically you can customize your Moogle. Oh, I know how to fight! Shit, I didn't mean to do that! We'll be going now. Thank you. We're not as powerful being in existence. The class I'm playing as is better with critical hit. It works best with like power attacks, essentially.
Say that wicked creatures prowl the road along this beautiful riverbank, but nobody has ever seen one. I once asked a man why. He simply replied, "Because anybody who happens upon one is promptly eaten." But it is long since anyone has met such a fate. For nowadays, people take another route, far away from the spooky old road. Only we walk the old way now. Travelers in crystal caravans.
I love the theme of the game though. It's almost like a storybook setting, if that makes sense. No, I don't have any magic yet. Alright, Moogle, pick it up. Pick it up, Moogle, thank you. Let me move my controls real quick. That's a basic attack, and that's a power attack. Okay. Phoenix down. weird? Is it because it's an old GameCube game? Alright, this is Fire, I believe. No. Yep, cool, now we have Fire. So every time you beat a boss, you get one stat upgrade. Especially Final Fantasy. It's a very different Final Fantasy game. And it's a very underrated one, in my opinion. Yeah, was not remembers anything about Final Fantasy. Yeah. It's a very different game. And I love it for it. Command list. Put that Phoenix down, because it activates automatically. And let's add Q. Oops, put down the chalice, let me make it model. Ah, keep pressing long buttons. I love this game though. Like I said, I'm so glad they're doing the remastered version. Also, I need to get used to your combos. Life is pointless because it's by myself. It's so awkward. Ah, this game is great. Ah, fuck. And critical hit! Ooh. Are you missing anything except the move on iconic enemies? And spells! I think this is when, like, Diablo is popular and all that. But they tried to do it, like, almost like a Zelda Diablo type of vote. Okay. Double axe, I think that increases my strength. Cool. I got a blacksmith thing. Be careful with how fast you move if your Moogle doesn't get tired. Thunder, I think. Yep. Damn it. I suck at comboing in this game. Got more of them all? Basically. Oh, it's just life. I don't like life. Okay, so I need another spike here. I think it's just to go back. It's not progress. Me too, kid. Don't like life? Aw. Oh. I need to find a safe spot to heal myself. Ooh, okay, hold on. Items. Can I eat this meat? and go back to attack. Give me that! Ow. There we go, cat spell. I think cat spell allows me... I think what cat spell does. I think I can get another command board. That's what I think. Yep. No, that's another command board. We'll go pocket. Two blizzards. I think I can combine them together. Man list. Can I get another blizzard? Here it is. Yep, Blizzada. Ah, wait, it's down there. Well, let me get my best. It's, oh, my blacksmith. More, armor recipes. So first boss. Oh, nope, he is. Ah, fuck. Can't cast a spell, dick. Fine. Ah, god. I need meat! Fuck is that? Giant crab thing. If he, once he destroys its helmet, you do a lot more damage. Also, your Koopa can help you attack. Koopa, well, your Koopa can help you attack. But you have to drop the chalice? What? Actually, yeah, just drop it. Come on! Damn it. Ah, dick. You! Stop running away from me! Pick the task back up. Alright, so we destroyed his claw. That's something. So yeah, you combine magic to get make a new magic though. Oh, it costs slow on me. And as you can quite obviously tell, this game is supposed to be played multiplayer. Fucking fab tech thing. Nope, nope. Oh god, oh god. I'm okay. If it's slow. Worst comes to worst, I do have a Phoenix down. No, after you defeat one of those things, essentially you power up that chalice thing. Of course, once the player intended, he's being dicks and go get some. Well, this is GameCube multiplayer where you had to like multiple Game Boy Advances connected to the Game Boy Advance connector thingy plug into your GameCube. But it's still a game I enjoyed nonetheless because I actually had those things. All those items I fell, once you defeat the boss, you can keep one permanently. So I'm gonna get the strength plus one. And you can keep fighting the same boss over and over again to keep getting more upgrades. I might be able to get a better weapon? Let me find out. I think this material I need. Weapons. But that's all I can make right now. Bronze armor. I know bronze though. I think this is the mine? That was the port. But I didn't mean to do that. Okay, let me not be stupid. Okay, I can't do anything here. I guess I didn't remember that. But now I have to enter the mines, don't I? Alright, there we go. I guess not. At least not yet. So you can only go through these sections sort of like element of your chalice. And we got the water one because we beat that thingamajiggy. Why, the mushroom thing. Well, let me see if I can buy new weapons here. Never mind! No matter what, I need material. Let's just go to Mushroom Forest then.
As a child, I once asked my mother, "Where did I come from?" She answered, "Why, we all sprouted from the mushroom forest, of course." Nightmares soon haunted my sleep. I dreamt that I was lost among the toadstools. I awoke in tears, but felt the warmth of my mother's embrace as she comforted me. It is something I still remember to this day.
I'm gonna check something out real quick. Hey, that's how to check out. Okay. Wait, it's been as mushrooms. Alright, got a keel back. Got some gill. We need to think of combos again. Give me my thunder. So as long as you have Q though, you're kinda all set for the most part. Alright, so we finally got some iron. I could really use a blacksmith thing for a new weapon. I could really use a blacksmith thing for a new weapon. Ow. Thank you. Come on, Aomen, stop it! Oh, two KOs, but they're kinda useless. Catspell. Catspell might be luck, actually, when I think about it. It makes sense. No, bad Aomen. I have water, so no point in grabbing that. Gleam Blue A, I believe, increases my defense or speed? I don't remember. Phoenix down. Let's see. Bonds gloves. I don't need Bonds gloves. I need a weapon. A dick. Belt. I can tell if I'm not enjoying this, so I'll switch games after I beat this boss. Alright, Marlboro time! Don't let him suck you! Oh god, I don't like how often he gets slow. Oh god, now I'm poisoned. Bad Marlboro. But yeah, trick, don't hold up when you're attacking. That actually ruins a combo. Thank you. Ah, fucking poison. I mean, I already poisoned, so might as well. Damn it. I can get it. No, I didn't get it. Never mind. No, we're good. Everything's fine. Thank you, Moogle, for trying to, I always said thanks, then nothing. Okay. Ooh, I could get more health. But I want more strength. The faster I can kill things, the better. Plus, I can always redo these bosses. Alright, so I get people enjoying it. Maybe when the HD version comes out, people like it better. I love this game as a kid. Alright, so I'm gonna have to try Spring Quick though.